But yeah, the most important thing that I would teach my child is not school education. Now coming to the school part. School education, average marks, if you can focus and improve on your memory skills, it's good. But it's not going to be the focus. I'm not going to have my daughter get first rank and get the highest marks. No, fuck all that. What will you do with the first fucking mark? Like, for example, the highest marks in science and maths and all that fucking shit. What does it do to you? What, you're going to be a professor? Today you have calculators. Why the fuck do you need to calculate? I don't want my daughter to be a fucking accountant, so she doesn't have to memorize accounting stuff. I've never used anything of accounts. I've never used anything of science. I never used anything in school other than reading, writing, English. Okay? So zero I've used anything from school. So why would I want my daughter to put all the effort, hard work into an educational system that doesn't have any future or doesn't have any application? What's the fucking use? So as long as my daughter is average, I'm not going to tell her that, you know, this is how my thinking is, otherwise she'll take advantage of that. There will be an order where she has to get a certain percentage above passing marks. So as long as she's above passing, it's cool. But more emphasis would be placed on earning money right from a young age. I will teach her how to work. I'll teach her how to buy and sell. I'll teach her how to make money. I'll teach her how to save. That's what I'll teach her. I'll teach her how to talk. I'll teach her self-respect. I'll teach her communication. Real life world skills. That's what I'm going to teach my daughter. Not get, you know, memorize the history, which king did what and which queen did what and how many wars they fought in India and how many in Pakistan and historical dates, all that bullshit. I'm going to fucking care. If she wants to go for degree, masters, whatever, no problem. But more emphasis would be placed on earning money. Earn money, save, live a good life. Okay. Now, that's as far as education goes.